What is up, everyone? This is Jeff with Game Day Legends coming at you with some Orgin football. Got some international blasters that I picked up over last month on my birthday. Real excited about getting into this because this is the first time I've opened Orgins football. And I'm glad to be back. Just took some time off. Had a great holiday. I hope everybody did too. It's playoff weekend, so we're going to start it off right with some Orgins football tonight, and then we're going to do some certified football hobby box tomorrow, and then on Sunday we're going to do the Don Russ retail extravaganza, which we got fat packs, we got megas, blasters, and retail packs. So that should be a whole bunch of fun. So let's get into it. We'll always save everybody's time. You know who we're looking for? We're looking for CJ Stroud. I know I am. Richardson, Zay Flowers, Puka. We're also going to be looking for the Big Bang and Pedigree inserts. These are the case hits. We can also look for the startups and the exclusive gridirons. Here's everything in the blaster. And we're going to get six cards, six packs. So we're going to find 14 rookies and five inserts. So let's get into it. Playoffs are here. My Brownies and the Eagles are in it. So I'm real excited about that. Let's get these out. I love the Orgins design this year. It's just super awesome. I watched Grizzo's cards open up a blaster the other day. It was totally awesome. So hopefully we'll have some good luck too. And here we go. Let's get this blaster open. Who are you guys rooting for this weekend? I know I'm rooting for the Browns. I want Pittsburgh to lose. That seems like it's going to be a crazy game over in Buffalo. All right. And of course, I don't want the Cowboys to win. I'd like to see Green Bay win. All right, let's go. Super excited about opening this up. Woo! Got my sleeves and my top loaders ready. Very awesome looking cards in person. We got Trayvon Burks. There we got Damian Pierce. Got JSN. That is our first rookie hit. Very nice. And over here. Ooh, Hendon Hooker. Nice. For the Lions. I hope the Lions do very well. They're such a fun team to watch. Alright, and then we got Dorian Thompson Robinson. ETR, baby, let's go. That's what I'm talking about. And we got startups. We got Anthony Richardson. Nice. Very cool. I mean, there's just so much to sleeve up. So we will put Mr. Anthony Richardson up there. All right, that was just the first pack. Shoot. All right, let's get it. Let's not mess around. See something good on the back. Ooh, Josh Downs, very nice. Got a Patrick Mahomes, very nice. Take that. All right, looks like we got a numbered or a foil. Yeah, a numbered. Wow, there's someone awesome. Got Arizona Cardinals. We got Clayton Tune. Has 170 out of 299. Very cool. We'll take that. That is such a good looking card. Alright, put him over there. There you go. We got Zay Flowers. Very nice. Jaren Hall. Don't know much about you. And, ooh, Bryce Young. Nice. Shout out to Panther Breaks. I know he's a big Carolina fan. His name is Panther Bricks. And he has a great channel. Go check him out. Next pack. Let's get into it. Let's go. We've got Brian Burns. Nice. For the Panthers. Can we get a CJ Stroud? Speaking into existence. DeAndre Swift. Nice. We got Miles Garrett. This must be the base pack of vets. Jalen Hyatt, okay. For your Giants, Tyree Wilson. And Stetson Bennett. Nice, and that's going to be the Orgins OG. Very nice. And that is not numbered, but a really cool hit. Put that right there. All right, three more packs in the first blaster. Here we got Jamar Chase, very nice. We got Kenneth Walker III. Got Aaron Jones. Michael Wilson for your Cardinals. And Jake Hayner for the Saints. And the startups of Aiden O'Connell. Very cool. Alright. I love the thickness of these cards. They're so easy to manage. But we got a whole bunch of Prism too that is here, and then also coming from Target and Amari Cooper. We got something shiny coming up. Looks like a numbered card. Nice. We got Jerry Judy. Here we go. Tennessee Titans. Tajay Spears. That is going to be 110 out of 149. Very nice. Very nice. We got A-Chain. There you go. Very nice. Kendra Miller. And Roshan Johnson. Nice. All right. One more pack to go, and no CJ Stroud sighting yet. We do have a Anthony Richardson and a Bryce Young, and two numbered cards, and a lot of cool cards. We got Derek Carr, spoke too soon there. Got a cool card there. Put that, and we got Lamar Jackson. That's nice. We'll take that. Patrick Mahomes and Lamar Jackson. John Mechie III. And we get Dalton Kincaid. Nice. That. And we got Tank Bigsby for your Jaguars. And we got a Jonathan Mingo. Carolina. That is going to be an OG. Very cool. Right there. Alright. So we'll get all these out of the way. And, camera shakeup, amateur hour, sorry about that. Let's get into the next blaster here. Right over there to the side. Got some cool cards up there. Let's see if we can get some more. This one feels really thick for some reason. Alright, we got Austin Eckler. And DJ Moore. Devontae David. And Deuce Vaughn. Our first rookie. Very nice. Very nice. We got Quentin Johnson. And the startup of another Anthony Richardson. Okay. We will take two of those. Let's go. That right there. Let's see. Next pack. Can we get a CJ Stroud? I'll take a base. I even take a ooh, nice. I will take a CJ Stroud. Let's go. Let's go. Super awesome. Very cool. Brush him over a little bit. Thank you. CJ over there. Yeah. Bell. All right, and who we got? We got Mr. George Kittle. We got Jackson JSN on the number 159 to 299. Very nice. We'll take that. Very nice. We got Tajay Spears and Zach Charbonnet and Chase Brown. Okay. So we got three rookies out of that pack. Four. Looks like with the CJ Stroud. We will take that. All day long. Tyree Matthew. We got a DeAndre Hopkins. Ooh, pedigree of Russ Wilson. Let's go. You got a little case hit action going on there, huh? Very cool. All right, there you go. Nice little pedigree action right there. Will Levis, nice. Take that. And we got Darius Davis and a Bijan for the Orgins. Very nice. Man, these blasters are super awesome. I got one more of the blasters. So, one more chance to get more CJ Stroud. Yeah, tomorrow we got the certified hobby box. So, real excited about that. Calvin Ridley and a Mike Williams. Bijan, let's go. Alright, and we got a Rasheed Rice. Clayton Tune. Alright, and then Denver Broncos of Marvin Mims on startups. Alright, two more packs. Thanks everyone for stopping by. I know this video is a little bit longer. I do apologize, but I want to savor every moment of this. Daniel Jones. Joe Burrow. Nice. We got another numbered card here. It's going to be for your Arizona Cardinals. Then we got another Clayton, too. All right. Two tunes. All right. Then we got Tyler Scott. And JSN again. And Dontavian Wicks for your packs. Alright, last pack. Thank you everyone for stopping by. We appreciate it. Be on the lookout for videos all weekend long. Ramondre Stevenson. Ooh, nice. We got Anthony Richardson. We'll take that. So I think we hit all the quarterbacks. All right, and then we got a Juju. Let's go. Marvin Mims. And Luke Musgrave. Nice. And our last one is JSN. I will say that he has dominated this whole rip tonight, but really appreciate him stopping by. But yeah. Thank you everyone for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Check out the videos coming out this weekend. Check out the channel. If you guys are new around here, please hit that sub button. Hit that thumbs up. Share the videos. And anyways, great to be back. Thanks everyone. Have a great night. Peace.